I have traveled many lands, and I still don't understand how sad you have become on my return. Your poor heart is filled with care, saddened all I left you there. Your once bright eyes with sorrow softly burn. I can't even sense the change in the sound of children's games. Shattered dreams of youth and visions have all torn to doubts and fears. It's an age that hurt, I'm told. I've never felt so old as I recall old Dublin in my tears. All the faces that I meet as I roam each one way street reflect the empty statements of the time. And the old cathedral bells can be heard above the swell, for the years to raise the message in her chimes. All my childhood friends are gone, like the streets where we were born, and the time that it has taken doesn't seem so many years. They have faded in the gloom with Slap Kelly of the Coon, just ghosts of dear old Dublin in my tears. There were times when jobs were few, there were hungry days we knew, some days so bad the memories I curse. And the prayer I said to God, there on board of Princess Maud, that our children would restore the pride we've lost. But the past we all forsake when they're dancing at your wake, and the heart of Dublin's dying, but nobody really cares. And the fields as they pass by, let the sea an old man cry, but I can't forget old Dublin in my tears. Gather round, brave men and true, though our numbers may be few, I drink one toast before I cross the foam. But still in London's dark domain, I recall how I became no more a stranger there than here at home. But the Liffey flows along, and I listen for its song, and the voice of Big James Larkin seems to echo in my ears. But it's just a rafter's ring to his requiem we sing. Farewell to dear old Dublin in my tears.
Farewell to dear old Dublin, MIT. That was
absolutely brilliant.
Oh, Jim Larkin, my tour was great today.
Absolutely. It's the sound of Tono, Fran, Colm and Brian here at the Beer Mats live in studio at the launch of their CD.